According to Boaz Basigirenda, the range manager, Budongo Systems Range, Kagombe Central Forest Reserve sits on 17,751 hectares, of which 80% of this was depleted by encroachers in 2017. Basigirenda informed stakeholders that through the Investing in Forests and Protected Areas for Climate Smart Development program, being funded by the World Bank, at least 60% of the depleted Kagombe Forest has since been restored.
We are supposed to restore 500 hectares of depleted areas in Kagombe, and I'm happy to inform you that we were able to restore these hectares here in Kagombe.
Actually, in this particular area where we are, in the sub-county of Bwikara, Nyakarongo, and Muhoro sub-county, we have recovered 95%.
The program also aims at promoting ecotourism, promoting the livelihood of forest hosting communities, creating forest infrastructure like constructing roads in forests and visitor information centers. I used to dig in Kamukore Forest, but when National Forestry Authority brought the idea of planting trees, I accepted, and now I am glad that we have restored the forest. We started planting in the villages of Kararike, Nyabigata, Kamukore and Nyamarembo villages, and we were happy. At first, I was also an encroacher. The objective of the project is to promote sustainable management of forests and protected areas for increased benefits to communities from forests in the Alberton Rift for eradication of increased vulnerability of economic productivity, biodiversity and livelihoods to climate change effects due to declining forestry ecosystems, goods and services. Titus Akora, the project manager for Forest Regeneration for Enhanced Carbon Absorption Project under the Worldwide Fund for Nature and partners of National Forestry Authority, reveal that they are committed to restoring more than 600 hectares this year.
Project called FRICA to restore the forests, and the main aim is to absorb carbon. So we have so far worked with NFA, and they have managed to restore 720 hectares.
We are really very grateful as the leadership of Kaga District for National Forest Authority in restoring the forest here in Kagombe. We are so humbled because the work that is being done here down in the forest is wonderful and commendable.
The government of Uganda, through the Ministry of Water and Environment, the Ministry of Tourism, Wildlife and Antiquities, Uganda Wildlife Authority and National Forest Authority, is implementing the Uganda Investing in Forests and Protected Areas for Climate Smart Development project, which is funded by the World Bank. Story compiled by Thomas Tomwebaze for the news.